परम प्रेमा परम दयाल से श्री ठाकुर परम आराध्य जगत जननी श्री श्री गौड़मा परम पूज्यपाल श्री श्री गौड़दा परम पूज्यपाल आचार्य देव श्री श्री दादा पूजनीय सिपाही दा माय स्टीम्ड पैनल ऑफ वर्कर्स ऑफ श्री श्री ठाकुर ऑन द डायस मदर्स एंड ब्रदर्स इन फेथ एडमायर्स ऑफ सत्संग lovers of satsang, small children. It's a momentous occasion. We are celebrating this grand festivity, 129th anniversary of Param Premamaya Shri Shri Thakur Mukulchandra in the city of Mumbai. Great moment for all of us. The topic that we have today for this spiritual congregation is the relevance of a living ideal in our life. Why do we need to accept an ideal, a Sadhguru at the center of our life? What is the relevance? What is the need? A famous scientist, Dr. Pran Krishna Pariza, very accomplished scientist, he came to Deoghar Ashram to meet Shri Shri Thakur Mukulchandra. Dr. P.K. Pariza was having a conversation with Shri Thakur. Shri Thakur, with his childlike simplicity, is asking him a few questions. Shri Thakur asked Dr. Pariza, Parizada, have you ever gone to the market when you were a child to buy vegetables? Dr. Pariza said, what a simple question. Thakur, I have gone to the market to buy vegetables many times. My mother used to send me to go to the market to buy vegetables, to the local market. Shri Thakur asked him, how do you know that the shopkeeper who is giving you the vegetables is giving you the right weight? How did you know that he was not cheating you? Dr. Pariza said, it's very simple, Shri Thakur. I used to look at the shopkeeper, and the shopkeeper used to hold a balancing scale, a weighing machine. And on one side of the balancing scale, he used to put weight. On the other side, he used to put vegetables. And in that balancing scale, there was a big needle and there was a small needle on top. And when the big needle would align with the small needle on top, I would know that the weight on both sides are the same. And I know that the weight is perfect. And this shopkeeper cannot cheat me now. Shri Thakur said, Parijala, where you have to go and buy vegetables, for a simple thing like vegetables, buying vegetables, in the balancing scale, the big needle has to align with the small needle. Parijala, what about our life? Our life is filled with problems, riddled with challenges. We are saddled with difficulties, problems all over the place. How do we get balance in our life? To get balance in our life, don't you need to align to somebody who is superior to us, who knows more than us, who is better than us, who is more refined than us? Don't we need to align with somebody like that? If in the balancing scale, the bigger needle has to align with the smaller needle, don't you think human beings like us need to align with somebody who is superior to us? That's the relevance of being in alignment with a living ideal, who is the manifestation of human perfection. You need somebody who is the most reformed human being in the world, who is the most resolved human being, who is the most transformed human being possible, beyond whom reformation is not possible, transformation is not possible, evolution is not possible. If you have such an evolved personality in your life, how beautiful, balanced, harmonious your life is going to become. Can you imagine that? Dr. Pariza said, I have understood the meaning of accepting a living ideal at the center of my life. I need to align with the small middle Sister Thakur. That was Sister Thakur Mukulchandra. An American came to visit Sister Thakur, and many devotees asked him, You met Sisi Thakur. How would you describe Sisi Thakur Nukul Chandra? American said, I will describe him in two words. He is a man with unparalleled love and unparalleled insight. He is a man who is a blend of love and insight in one. I have seen many men who are extremely compassionate and loving, but they lack insight. I have seen many men who have great insight, but they lack love. There is a doctor who is extremely knowledgeable, but when he meets patients, he doesn't treat patients with love and care. That is the problem. There is a mother who has so much of love for her child, but she doesn't have the insight what is good for her child. How can her child become successful, achieve excellence, be a good human being? She doesn't have that insight. So what is the time? Sri Thakur Nukul Chandra is the only man that I have seen in this world who combines unparalleled love with extremely great insight. Love and insight, what a combination. Another, the last incident that I am going to share with you before I go back is another American who comes to Sri Thakur, and he tells Thakur, Thakur, I hate my mother like anything. I don't like her. I hate her like anything. Sri Thakur looked very cheerless and sad, and at the top of his voice, Sri Thakur Nukul Chandra is telling this young American, brother, I love my mother like anything. The young man at the top of his voice is saying, Thakur, I hate my mother like anything. Sri Thakur in response is saying, young man, I love my mother like anything. The young man is saying, Thakur, I also want to love my mother. I also want to be in love with her. I also want to like her. But Thakur, I don't know how to love her. My relationship with her has gone back completely. It has gone so bad that it is beyond any direction. Sri Thakur is saying, your love will teach you how to love your mother. Your love is going to teach you how to love your mother. That is Sri Thakur Nukul Chandra. Time is limited. If you talk about the philosophy and ideology of Sri Thakur, days will pass, months will pass, years will pass. Will not be able to touch a small percentage of his deep and profound philosophy. I would like to request all of you, those who have a living ideal at the center of your life, follow his path. But if you do not have one, do not allow your life to become this eccentric. Do not allow your life to fall apart. Do not allow your life to get scattered. Accept a living ideal. Here is the opportunity. Be connected with him. Be blessed. Be successful. Vande Purushottamam. Jai Guru.